This school garden has been so helpful to the children. Mostly for the science teacher, we are able to do other practical lessons in the garden and also able to produce some food items. So it does both, it helps in both practical lessons and food production. That is how the garden is so helpful. And we are yet trying to improve the fertility of the garden by adding there more manure, because we want the garden to work better and to bring us some good yield.